It's been a busy couple days for Hartford residents. On Saturday, they voted to approve a $25 million school budget, and the rough economy didn't stop voters from expanding the kindergarten program.
Well, it provides us with twice as much time to work with our kindergartners, provides more time to cover the academic areas that are addressed in the Vermont standards.
Then on town meeting day, residents got a chance to weigh in on some big issues.
Some of the measures approved at town meeting day include $12,000 for the Boys and Girls Club and $40,000 for public transportation. Voters also approved almost $18 million to improve the area's wastewater treatment system. But not everything that went up for vote on town meeting day was approved.
Voters turned down a $5 million plan to renovate the town's 120-year-old municipal building. Small business owner Wendy Nullett says the recession influenced her vote.
Being a small business owner, it's rough. And I don't think we need to spend any money that isn't mandatory right now.
Like money for the Boys and Girls Club and to maintain the town's ice skating rink.
Because I think that's good for the youth in the Upper Valley, and I think we should keep it going.
In Hartford, Ash Reardon, News Channel 5.